Some former NHLers laced up the skates for a good cause today. They played a little shinny in Markham to raise money for the homeless this winter. The cash will be used for things like hats, gloves, and sleeping bags.
Obviously a great cause with many great corporations, and anytime you get to give back and do things within your community, it's we're all in all the time.
In the 12 years they've been holding the tourney, just over $1 million has been raised for the cause.